We're gonna show you a little better here. This is the male bloom. This is a male bloom that's open, and you can see how it's got the pollen down in there on the stamen. And then we've got some female blooms right here that's just coming on, and you can see that little squash behind that blossom right there, that little female zucchini. This is a male coming up right here. That's just a stem. There's a female coming on right there, right behind it. See the little zucchini? And so there's a male right back there. It's just a stem. But that's what makes your zucchinis. The males will not make anything. You just use them for the pollen. And the bees go in there and get that pollen and put in that female bloom. And that's what pollinates that zucchini. So it'll go ahead and mature and make you something to eat.
That pollen on. It doesn't seem like he cares whether it's male or female pollen. He goes in all the blooms. And anyway, he transfers that pollen from those males into those females. And that makes that... He's looking right. He done got all of them. He's going on to get some more. And that's the reason we got to have the bees.